Yes. Look at them. So perfect, so normal. They seem to take it for granted. The joyful effortlessness of communication, the elegant, delicate dance of dialogue from one friend to another. What profound comfort it must be to have someone aware of your existence. To be alive at this very moment is a fact we all need to tell someone. The soul yearns for many things, but most fundamental is friendship, connection. Alas, such simple pleasures elude me. I feel destined to wander this world alone, desolate, accompanied by little more than my shadow. A life of humble solitude, of private reclusion, of quiet desperation. Why can't I find companionship? Just to be a member of the group, feel part of something greater than myself. I could dream of nothing more than to be one of them. Mere acceptance is all I would ask. Freedom to socialize, converse, laugh, perhaps. I haven't spoken to a soul in weeks. No. Months. I'm not quite sure if my voice still works. Oh, such thoughts are poison on the mind. I must do something. I'm going to talk to them. How difficult can it be? Maybe they will like me. I must try. Otherwise, I'll never know. They will like me. They will like me. They will like me. Okay. All right. Here goes.
Get your own crap!
Get lost!
Go home, freak!
Fuck off!
Fuck you! Suck my dick!
Mm-hmm.